So just the one doe rabbit in the end. Now, some of you are probably thinking, oh, that was a bit close to the horse, but obviously you can't really tell from the footage, but I was waiting for a really long time to take that shot, and the rabbit was actually flitting around between the legs of the horse. And eventually it moved away for a good few feet, certainly safe enough away, and the horse was just literally stood there for ages, so I let him have it. But it's interesting because, as you can see, I hit him in the shoulder. And that's because I was expecting it to shoot a little high, because I'd zeroed my rifle for Ely subs, which are lower velocity, decided because they were lower velocity I didn't like them, and I've gone back to CCI subs, but I haven't re-zeroed. But as it happened, it seems to be hitting more or less the same place, hence the shoulder shot. So there we are. Other than that, I did go down to the old common, had a look around, and there were a fair few rabbits about, but they were just so nervous, so skittish for some reason. As soon as I got to the gate, they were just gone. So as it always is, you get somewhere, you shoot something, and then you spend the next 2 hours wandering around for nothing. But there we are. So yeah, let's go feed the ferrets. Right, I put the night vision on because it's a little bit dark now. So here's the rabbit. I'm going to chuck her into the girls. You on, girls? So hopefully you can see that a bit better. And yet, they'll enjoy that. So, I hope you enjoyed that. Now there's an R in the month, I'll hope you do a lot more rabbit shooting. Keep watching.